Yo, Sister Necro Knight, I just wanted to show you this random scaver I found in Fallout 3 who has a bloody pet Yao Guai. He has a Yao Guai. Like, if you were just some random Joe, would you mess with somebody with a flamethrower? And a mutated bear? I don't think so. See, this scaver right here, and he's not a unique NPC. He just doesn't have a name. He's just the scaver with a Yao Guai. A fucking Yao Guai.